A few ones. No more.
Thanks everybody for attending today. My deepest thanks go to all Italian and US authorities who made this event possible. Thanks also to my colleague and friend in LN, Professor Alessandro Zanini, and to our investors and business partners in the US here present today, Barbera Advisors, Quanta Aesthetic Lasers USA, Waveform Systems, and International Medical Lasers. I'm proud of the Italian tradition of excellence and to be able to contribute with Italy to the conservation of fine art and cultural heritage of inimaginable value during this year of Italian culture in the United States of America through this donation to the USA. A logical and useful way to strengthen the already strong friendship between the US and Italian people is the gift of this laser. The laser is a gesture and a wonderful tool allowing future generation access to the history, culture, and beauty which great artists left us. This laser, a unique multi-wavelength system operating in the Q-switch mode, is the result of years of experience and expertise, more than a decade, working side by side with researchers all over the world. Many of them are here today, and I'm extremely excited about. We are not the patrons of the art, a US non-profit organization which donates every year millions of US dollars for restoring art across the globe. However, we already contributed with our donations to bringing new life to several masterpieces at the Vatican Museums and the Apostolic Palaces in the Holy See. Our lasers restore countless monuments, palaces, statues, paintings, frescoes, coins, woods, bronzes, and stuccos worldwide. Now we give our small contribution to the United States, in particular through the Metropolitan Museum of Art of New York City. The care and precision our equipment has on fine art is replicated in our other lasers, which are currently marketed in the US for treatments in dermatology and surgery, just to follow Professor Maffei's advice before. This will be also part of my presentation later today. For the time being, thanks everybody again. Thanks Dr. Leona for accepting this gift and have a great day.